So let's say that there's a part in a song that you really like, for example, a piano part. And there's drums and there's bass and everything, and you only have the stereo audio file. Would it be possible to extract only that piano part, have it as MIDI, and then tweak it with other instruments and make it your own? Yes, it is. And in this video, I'm going to demonstrate not only that it's possible, but you can do it for free. Let's go. You can pull this off with three steps. Step number one, find your audio file and split it into stems. And you can do this for free at voice.ai. Go into the free AI stem splitter facility of the voice.ai. Upload audio. I'll drag it. It's a beat I made called Regret. I hope I won't regret this. For the free version, MP3 is only available, and there's a pro version with uncompressed audio. Convert it. Let's see how it go. May take a minute. This is like a artificial intelligence. You can see it. There's no hope of talking to anybody human on this website here, right here. Maybe there's a Discord community. Typical non-human. Kind of skeptical. It feels cold. It's something cold about it. There's no humans here. There's no images of human beings. Oh, here we are. Bass, drums, piano, vocal, guitar, other. Let's check out the bass. Oh yeah, drums. Piano. It's a bit chopped up, and this. Okay, so here we have it. Bass download. Yes, drums download. Piano download. Vocal. Never mind. Guitar and other. And I guess when you combine other, guitar, and piano, you would sort of get what is typically both in Logic and in Isotope. It's the other instruments. Now comes the second part of the process, and that's converting this audio stem into MIDI. And you can do this using Sample Lab. Look at this. Here we have Sample Lab. Free is up to 10 seconds per audio file. Mono audio. I'm installing AI stuff on my computer. I don't know. Before I know it. Let's try this one. Just load audio? No. Okay. Separate into instrumental and drums? I don't know. Just try. Now it's loading. Let's see. Oh, here we have the MIDI file. MIDI file. Let's see. MIDI instr. So that's clear. Go to desktop. That. Okay. And the third and final part of the process is to import the MIDI into your DAW of choice. And for me, that's Logic Pro. And you can see how easy it is. Now I'll select an instrument and I can have my way about it. Now, I'll open Logic and I'll create a new instrument. Let's do something that I know from the back of my hand. The baby audio. Synthesizer. Okay, now let's see if we can import MIDI. Okay, let's see. Oh my gosh, I like this. And just as a side note, if you're on Logic, I strongly recommend you download my 6 free mixing templates for Logic Pro. The link is in the description. You can go to subphotic.com/logic and get it there. It will really speed up your mixing workflow and make your mixing life a lot better. So there you have it. With these free tools, it's more than possible to extract any part of an audio file and make it to MIDI so that you can tweak it with your own instruments, synths, samplers, and what have you. So if you like videos like these, check out one of these videos, and I hope I see you there.